money coming in, you know. So I can say no when I feel like it's my dream, you know. So I decide how I live my life. No greedy bone, I'm not greasy, no. Too easy, bro. So that's why I don't. I love the ratchet things. Try to change and never will. I love the models, but they're always trying to be too cool. Let's be honest, I'm the hardest thing.
And good evening to you from the Parc des Princes here in the French capital, Paris, the venue for tonight's action.
I'm your match commentator, Derek Ray, at the microphone. And sitting alongside me is the former Arsenal, West Ham and Coventry midfield player, Stuart Robson. And it's a special occasion, this, because it's the first match of the season.
It's Paris Saint-Germain against Paris Saint-Germain.
Well, this promises to be a really tough contest today, but who will steal a march? The winners will certainly take a lot of confidence from this. It should be a really good game.
And here is the initial 11 for Paris Saint-Germain. Gianluigi Donnarumma stands between the posts. Marquinhos plays alongside Presnel Kimpembe at the back. Jorginho Wijnaldum starts alongside Idrissa Gueye in central midfield. And leading the line, Lionel Messi plays together with Kylian Mbappe. Very comfortable when in possession. And the referee says corner kick. Fired in by Neymar. And still dangerous. And problem solved for now. Well, you get the feeling so many in attendance here have come just to see this man, Kylian Mbappe.
Well, Derek, he's the perfect finisher. He's got a great shot in him. His movement is excellent. And in 1v1 situations, you always expect him to score.
A really sumptuous ball. Mbappe's finish, his goal.
Well, here it is again. It's a wonderfully weighted ball over the top. And then through on goal, he just goes for power and smashes it past the keeper. There's no stopping that. What a great finish.
Well, PSG get the ball moving again. How will they respond? And the emphasis is on creativity. So 2-0 now. And Lionel Messi giving it away, not really like him. Good use of advantage in favour of PSG. And Neymar. And just slightly offside. Well, far from the ideal pass, you've got to say. It is to be a throw-in. Di Maria. Well, well, if only he'd been able to stay onside.
Yeah, you're absolutely right. Stay onside, and that could have been a really big chance.
Neymar. Mbappe with it. Possession one. Di Maria. And they could get one back here. And a goal! Not over just yet. Well, underway once more. This is far from being in the bag. PSG making sure of that. Di Maria. Neymar makes his way forward with purpose. Options around him. Well, nothing productive, really. Idrissa Gueye. Lionel Messi. Wonderful tackle. Can they take advantage? Kylian Mbappe, and in! extended to two now.
So the ball is moving again. We've been treated to four goals. 3-1 the score. And forward this time goes Neymar with options aplenty. And looking towards the back post. And that was a move of great promise. They could easily have been in. Mbappe. Well, that's how to do it, inside your own penalty area. Given away by Verratti. Well, that's not textbook defending. They've got it now, what can they do? Messi! And this time it's in! Fabulous goal! And just look at the celebrations! Well, the action underway once more. And no shortage of entertainment. 3-2. A chance to whip it in. And able to get a body in the way. Not there to intercept. Idrissa Gueye losing possession. Crisp tackling. Over the touchline for a throw-in. Di Maria. Well, he's allowed it to go over the touchline, so a throw in. The referee has decided there will be just 1 minute of added time. And so the halftime whistle has gone here at the Parc des Princes in Paris. Well, they get the ball rolling again. Paris Saint-Germain with the advantage, but no room for complacency. Mbappe. Verratti now. And they find a gap in the defence. Idrissa Gueye. Oh, in with a chance. Well, there it is. Can you believe this? From two down, they now find themselves level. Well, if you enjoy high-scoring contests, this has been the game for you. And Lionel Messi giving it away, not really like it. Idrissa Gueye. Excellent defending. Good pressure to win the ball back. And threaded through by Mbappe. So back playing again, PSG with the lead. And good pressure high up the pitch. Firing it in. Really good diving save. Ronaldo. And Doyle only by the crossbar. And keeper's ball in the end.
Well, look at the relief out there. That looked a certain goal, didn't it? Well, that would certainly have put them in a great position. But with only a one-goal lead, they're never going to be able to relax.
Really getting stuck in. And it's Messi going forward. What's he going to do next? Di Maria. Well read to ease the pressure. Neymar. And Neymar. Now just the tackle that was needed. Mbappe. And a goal kick is the outcome. Di Maria. Now they've lost it. Still trailing, but they're upping the pressure. Mbappe. Untidy in possession. 20 minutes remaining. And the pass by Mbappe. He'll be disappointed. And the referee has decided to award the free kick to PSG. And going short with it. Is it going to be? And a goal to seal the hat-trick! A masterclass in finishing! Just can't stop him today! The scoreline we see all that often, 5-3. A really committed challenge, and it's gone out for a throw-in. A very effective challenge put in. 15 minutes left for play. Well, they're on the scent of something positive. Sends it back. Terrific block there. Now a decent position. Can he take the chance? Oh, it's a goal! And certainly a deflection off the defender into the back of the net. So the action continues. It's been all PSG so far, and you sense there could be extra punishment dished out. Oh, great play. Oh, big chance. Oh, a moment of pure class. Had to catch it perfectly, and didn't he just? It's a massive lead, and it's very hard to imagine them losing it now. Won it back. Hakimi. Mbappe. Well, showing excellent judgment to intercept. Intense pressure. Neymar. And Paris Saint-Germain with the ball again. Well, in the closing phase here, and PSG excelling, Stuart.
Well, what can you say about this performance? They've been absolutely brilliant. They've played with such guile and creativity, and their passing has been so expansive.
Well, he had clearly drifted into an offside position.
Well, you can see from his reaction, he knew that wouldn't count.
Mbappe. Fine run from Mbappe. Well, they've won possession back. What can they do from here? Routine, really. Just 1 minute of stoppage time, say the officials. Di Maria. And that will do it for this game anyway, and it goes into the history books as a victory.
Some more, I just wanted some more. I'll have a twist. Think I didn't take risks to get to this stitch. Don't take the b. I've been scummy, I admit I did what I did, but I deserve this. That's why the f popped at six. And a hollow out f by the evening. I used to think I'm just dreaming. I just wanted some more. I'll have a twist. Think I didn't take risks to get to this stitch. Don't take the b. I've been scummy, I admit I did what I did, but I deserve this. That's why the f popped at six. And a hollow out f by the evening. I used to think I'm just dreaming. Now I'm up on my ass, girls, all in her feelings. It's too late, darling, cause this ship is sailed away from your reach. And ain't one for preaching, but I come a long way from all the rules I was preaching. Some lessons there ain't no teaching, gotta do it and learn for yourself. I never did want no help, they just told me he's worrying about my health. Cause I've had four and three shots of when it's half past 12 in the afternoon, not the morning. Told him it's evening time somewhere else in the world. Plus how you think I make it so lit? I mean, beside the fact I just wanted some more. I'll have a twist. Think I didn't take risks to get to this stitch. Don't take the I've been scummy, I admit I did what I did, but I deserve this. That's why the pop popped at six. I'm a hollow out by the evening. I used to think I'm just dreaming. I just wanted some more. I'll have a twist. Think I didn't take risks to get to this stitch. Don't take the I've been scummy, I admit I did what I did, but I deserve this. That's why the pop popped at six. I'm a hollow out by the evening. I used to think I'm just dreaming. Now dream is the way I be scheming. Manifested, now I'm succeeding. I've read the secret, I know the meaning. You want more, you don't get there pleading, bruv. Fight for your cause, kicking and screaming. Cause I come from the shore, but the poor part. All you see is greening. And all the guys from them sides coming down. I push her buttons, I pull strings. I've got her hooked and dude.
Good evening, everyone. Plenty of reasons to expect a compelling contest tonight here on the French capital, Paris. We're at the Parc des Princes. I'm Derek Ray on the commentary gantry, and sharing duties with me today, Stuart Robson. And if this game lives up to its billing, we're in for a riveting occasion. It's Paris Saint-Germain against Paris Saint-Germain.
Yeah, thanks, Derek. Well, 3 points clear at the top of the table, and another win today would see them with one hand on the trophy. It's so important they dictate the tempo from the off and don't let their opponents settle into the match.
Well, he's won the ball. Introducing the Paris Saint-Germain starters. Gianluigi Donnarumma begins in goal. Presnel Kimpembe plays.
Oh, it could be in
plays.
Here, Derek.
There it is! The opening goal of this match, and what a start they've made.
Well, let's see this again. This is counter-attacking football at its very best. And once he gets onto it, he just smashes it past the keeper with great technique. What an emphatic finish that is.
Well, PSG get the ball moving again. How will they respond? Wijnaldum. And intercepted it. Messi, Neymar, it's Neymar, and another one, two quick goals, will it turn out to be the two-punch knockout?
Well, here it is again, the through ball is absolutely inch-perfect, and from there, he never looked like missing. That's a lovely goal.
Well, a second goal for them here. Firing it towards goal! Oh, really hit with venom and off the woodwork.
Oh, that's a great shot. He just hit it with such power. I'm not sure the keeper would have got that, you know.
Marquinhos. Hakimi. The outcome is a goal kick here. Hakimi, Wijnaldum, dangerous looking through ball, and the keeper did magnificently.
Well, that's just a wonderful save. How did he stop that?
It is a decent looking attack here. Neymar crosses it in. Goalkeeper doing his job, getting the touch. And a PSG corner. Has a go. Terrific block.
Oh, it's gone in! And that will be written down as an own goal. No wonder he's hanging his head.
Well, here it is again, and quite clearly that's an own goal. He's a bit unfortunate, really.
Well, that own goal has put them behind. And Lionel Messi giving it away, not really like him. Mbappe. Well, that's the kind of player you want from your defender. Hakimi. Mbappe. Wijnaldum now. Di Maria. Well, tremendous block. Promising attack, but his timing was off. Wijnaldum. Di Maria. Given away by PSG. Messi. Di Maria now. And giving the ball away. Idrissa Gueye. Neymar. It's Kimpembe now. Marquinhos. Hakimi. Wijnaldum now. Di Maria. Can he put it in? And a little bit too much height on that one.
Well, PSG have controlled most of the possession, as you can see, and they've made good use of it. They really have played some good attacking football, and they look like scoring more.
Di Maria. And he read it well, intercepting it. Di Maria. Messi. Di Maria now. Neymar. Might it be Mbappe? And denied by the keeper. Oh, he squandered the opportunity. He might be relieved, though, to see that the offside flag is up.
Well, the linesman's sparing his blushes here, but you have to say it was a shocking effort.
And Neymar. And he's taken it away. And the ball's gone. Neymar. It's Neymar! Just cleared away in the nick of time. Unable to keep the ball that time. There will be 1 minute added on at the end. In it goes! Such a complete performance! Four in front now! And so the halftime whistle has gone here at the Pac. So back in business here, and PSG dominating the proceedings in the first half. Will we see a similar pattern in the second 45?
Shown inside. And a tidy tackle. And that'll be the goalkeeper's ball. Neymar. Sergio Ramos. Neymar. Can he finish this? What an important piece of defending. Hakimi. Here's Marquinhos. Di Maria. And now Gay. Well, that's not watertight defending. And a chance to whip it in here. Able to deal with the threat. Well, not giving him any breathing room. Ramos. Well read to win possession back. Given away by PSG yet again. Messi. Oh, there it is! It's one goal after another, and it speaks to the quality of that performance.
Well, as you can see here, it all starts with a perfectly weighted ball in behind the defenders. And then the shot could not be hit any better. Struck with such venom. Great goal.
My goodness, it's so one-sided. 5-0 in this match. Good play it in. Really vital interception here. And now Gay. Mbappe. The referee spotted the infringement, and it will be a free kick in a position of genuine menace. And you've got to say, meat and drink to those in the wall. Ronaldo. Let's see if something comes of this. Well, not to be. He had moved into an illegal position.
Well, it's great that he wants to run in behind, but he has to get the timing right.
Neymar. 20 minutes to go. Ramos. Well, not quite what he wanted to do with the pass. And he's made headway. And a goal here. There it is. They've done it. It's a massive lead, and it's very hard to imagine them losing it now. Tackle and did. Messi. Mbappe. And let's give credit to the defending. Take it away. Ten minutes to go. Mbappe made it a bit too easy for his opponent. Still could put it away. And nothing positive comes of it, unfortunately. Could be a chance to break here. Good use of advantage in favour of PSG. It's Neymar! And he did so well to move across and deal with the danger. Looking confident with the ball at his feet. That's what you call defending from the front. Possibilities here. There could be consequences given that the yellow card was handed out to him earlier. And it was on the target, but the keeper up to the task of saving it. Well, keeping it on the ground, slightly off target, however. Great vision to switch the play. Neymar getting the better of his opponent. Well, then there to tidy up. Messi. And still looking for space. Well, hit with ferocity when accuracy was required. And that brings the action to an end. Another buoyant performance from them in the title race, and they increase their already healthy advantage at the top.
Well, they've looked dominant so far,